Hello, my name is Tom Rockhill. I'm Chief Commercial Officer here at Disguise. Thank you for joining our session at the Unreal Build broadcast and live events webinars. I'm very pleased to be a part of these and very pleased to be a partner of Epic Games and Unreal Engine. So Disguise, we're a UK-based company. We're based in London. I'm in our London virtual production XR stage here in our office, but we have a global presence. And I'm going to talk you a little bit through this technology, and I'll show you some of the amazing event production and broadcast spaces that you can create using these tools. But first, let me show you some of the events and shows that we've been involved in over the past years. So at Disguise, we make the hardware and software products that combine to enable people like you, workflow specialists, technologists, creatives, to imagine, create, and deliver the world's most spectacular experiences, shows, installations, and production environments. So we've been working with the concert touring industry for 15 to 20 years, working with the likes of U2 20 years ago to start integrating video as part of their on-stage performances. And over that time, we've now become a mainstay of production, live broadcasts, live events, experiential installations, big fixed installations like the Burj Khalifa being entirely pixel mapped inside of our products, museums, theme parks, attractions, building projections. Anywhere where somebody's trying to tell a story using video in a physical space, Disguise sits at the heart of that technology stack, and very prominently in theatre and opera, where if you've been to see some of the major stage shows on Broadway or in the West End, you will have seen Disguise products in action. So we have a very strong pedigree in the live event space, live shows, live concerts, live events, corporate events, and we've been doing that for a very long time. We've been working with Unreal Engine for about 2 years, and in the last year in particular, have formed a really close partnership with Epic Games and the Unreal Engine platform to be able to integrate our products to create immersive attractions, immersive installations, but also immersive virtual production spaces and XR performance spaces and event spaces, which has been particularly prominent during the last year of COVID-19 and coronavirus restrictions.
Here are some examples of Disguise and Unreal Engine being used to spectacular effect in the last year. Moment Factory worked with artist Billie Eilish to deliver her Where Do We Go? The live stream, a virtually immersive concert experience. Moment Factory were asked to oversee the creative and show direction for an exclusive hour-long 13-song digital performance on an LED XR stage. Moment Factory enlisted the help of creative and workflow masters XR Studios to deliver the mixed reality environments using Unreal Engine and Disguise XR. What resulted was something spectacular and unique. XR Studios and Silent Partner Studios use the Disguise XR platform to deliver multiple performances during the 2020 MTV VMA Awards. Having to rethink the usually lavish event attended by thousands, XR Studios delivered a vision of an entirely virtual show with performance interacting and performing in blended real and virtual worlds. Unreal Engine was used to create the environments for Lady Gaga and Ariana Grande, as well as DaBaby, seen here. At this time, this was the largest and most ambitious XR show in history, but with the expert teams and best-in-class tools used, the show was delivered in spectacular fashion. DMD Studios was Screen's and XR producer on America's Got Talent in 2020, produced for NBC and Fremantle Media. At that time, DMD were truly pioneers in the world of XR, showing everyone what was possible creatively with Unreal Engine. Two performances every week use Disguise XR and Unreal Engine to great effect, as you can see from the examples here. Disguise XR combined with Unreal Engine gave a different angle to the show and enabled the audience to have a new way of experiencing the performances. Netflix's runaway animated success Over the Moon needed an XR music video to showcase one of the film's main songs. Different to the film, they wanted to feature Cathy Ang, the voice of the main character Fei Fei, as a real person set within the animated world of the film. Boom Creative, Savages Studios, and Frey Studio came together to recreate some of the film's key locations in Unreal Engine. This included this detailed dock for the performer Cathy Ang to stand upon. All of this was created in Unreal Engine and delivered on the Disguise platform in XR on an LED stage on which the performer stood. Our friends at Magic Plus Studio in Turkey have been experimenting with Unreal Engine using the Disguise platform to power their LED volume. They've been testing different assets and environments to create XR performances, corporate environments, and virtual production sets. In this example, our partners have been combining Unreal Engine and the Disguise platform to create an XR LED environment to make remote and virtual events and corporate communications during travel restrictions in COVID-19. Our partners Stealth, Varya, and Locomotion Sensor have also been experimenting with the Disguise XR platform and Unreal Engine. In this example, On Air Studio managed to create an environment for the NABBA fashion show to take place remotely, creating a brand new and innovative experience for their end customers. Thank you everyone for listening. Thanks to Epic Games for hosting us. We hope you enjoyed our presentation, and please visit www.disguise.one to see more information on Disguise XR and Unreal Engine combined.